This is a tricky one and not one that I'm really going to slow down because pronunciations of this can vary some, but what I have heard is Glen Murray. Glen Murray, which is almost a Murray sound, but edging towards a Moray sound. So Glen Murray.